A man is dead after a shooting in West Baltimore Tuesday morning. Officers were called to Pressman Street around 10:16. While searching the area, they found a 36-year-old shooting victim on North Mount Street. The victim was taken to shock trauma but died shortly after arriving. Anyone with information should call police.